lush jungles give way to a blasted landscape. As far as the eye can see, gray silt and burned plants have replaced the green fecundity of Zendrick. Rounding a turn, you see an enormous house Deneath outpost looming over. A pack of wolves appears to have caught an unfortunate traveler on his way to the outpost. General Xantalar's forces have overrun these lands. We must proceed with caution. Xantalar's minions stand before you. You must strike back at the general by thinning his troops. Pillar stands with two runes set along its side. The air bristles with yet unleashed energy. Thank you. As you delve into the cavern, you spy a powerful-looking minotaur. Onyxor collapses to the ground in a foul-smelling heap. Fire giant, six large crates dominate the camp ahead. They seem to emit a soft hum. Giant's lieutenants has fallen. You have slaughtered Ortador. Fire cannon crates has been destroyed. Stormcleave outposts will take no fire from these fell devices. Thank you. general's lieutenants has fallen. Inskadrir is slain. Atop the hill, you spy a fire giant. He beckons you closer, grinning with you.
I broke down some stones in that shrine back there. Someone could survive and hit the shrine's mess. Because you're not going to beat all these mobs.
Dwell spits a curse in the giant's tongue as his blood spills across the dead ground. Disappears with a near silent pop.
There
long-abandoned amphitheater provides little insight into its past. Runic columns surround an odd-looking giant head in front of a gateway.
Let's see, I'm trying to remember, going from my head here, which room colors did we not grab? Which ones did we miss?
At the back of a camp, you spy a large minotaur clad in full plate. Lieutenants is fallen. Minotaur Lord Halos is no more. The last of the stolen supplies has been collected. Return them to Corporal Delvato.
All right, where's our last rune killer? Which one am I not seeing here? Did we miss? We must have missed one somewhere. Nice, here we go.
All of the rune posts have been activated. Return to the summoning circle behind the outpost.
I'm just going to hit a shrine quick before we go. Does everyone know how to run this next part here in terms of not triggering all the other stuff in the other rooms? I'm just going to go straight to the Earth Ellies and then we'll try to beat down the guy. Alright, let's take care of these air allies. Or earth allies. Alright, now let's beat down the guy. General's up a little bit. Does someone have the ability to maybe grab his aggro so that we're not trying to run behind someone who's blinking him?
Yeah, I try, but he doesn't care about my intimidate.
One last time. Good enough. Angry defiance, then crumples to the ground. I figure we might as well do the optional too here while we're at it, huh? Since we have a little plot, I think.
Corporal Delvaskin has gratefully reclaimed his supplies. fades from the outpost.
Indeed. Bounty Hunter here. That's fairly short. We should be able to get that done without too much time around the thing here.